Finding the key for a tricky lock is sometimes easier than finding the right approach with a person. Dissonant words are like broken tools.
It's weird the way they do chapters as well, because they don't actually change chapters every time you switch characters. You have chapter 4, for example, and we played with all characters in chapter 4. And then you go to chapter 5, and I'm guessing it's gonna happen in the same way. Maybe not weird, but unusual, at least. All right, back to the cursed guy. We are going to... This time we'll go straight. This curse is kicking my ass. There are holes and holes. A hole in the ground, a hole in the tree. Yeah, we'll do it ourselves. There we go. Nice. We needed that. Man, I don't think this is a good idea to try that again. It's a clue. Okay. Three skill points. Damn. Minus one energy. Plus two to energy. Yeah, sure. Plus 3 damage. Did it always show the appropriate skill on the right side? And I missed it before. Or did they patch it? I'm not sure. plus 3 damage, not bad. Taste of blood. Increase your attack by 2 when you kill an enemy, that sounds good. Don't I have Devouring Blow already? No, I don't. Alrighty. Skillful. Damn, this seems good. Sure, why not? Famous last words. Yeah. I'm not sure it's a good idea to tell everybody about our immortality, but even this guy. How convenient that the other guy is always off doing something else, and we always fight alone with Hopper. Or it seems so anyway. Okay. Sure. Then I get one more ability. Oh, it was that one. Okay. Damage. Ouch. Nice. Ah, this guy. I guess it would be kinda OP to give him a party. Look at that, Jesus. I think I'll take energy back. Can you guys come closer so I can use my circle attack? Good. Ouch. This might help. Oh my god. That goes close as hell. Too close. I mean, seriously, have they all forgotten what happened? Or are they just, you know, don't want to think of it? And again, 700 years is a long time by human standards. Things can get lost in time, especially in earlier ages. Alright, another skill point. This guy is gaining skill points really, really fast. Oh, there is Stain. I can't check the menu, really. I hope that I could use the curse thing to lose some of it, but apparently not. That's interesting. Also interesting that he confided that to him. That's pretty serious. Yeah, you're right to not believe that. Wow, you can actually tell who it was from a description. Man, I can't remember things and I'm only, well, youngish, I guess, compared to this guy who is 700 years old. How the hell does he remember anything? Imagine having to store knowledge that you acquired in 700 years, if not more. And again, this is really interesting. This is kind of post-apocalyptic, the ripping. But they stopped it before. And not only that, but they fight between themselves while they are doing that. Which is insane, really. I don't remember who the hell Trouble is, unfortunately. The Temple Servants and the Reapers are in cahoots. That makes no sense. Alright, a lot of dialogue but little in the way of answers. This is a good healer, right? Maybe he can heal the prince. Yep. That makes sense. Are there actual gods? I wonder now if they are real in this world of magic and etc. Could be. When I got my father-in-law from the clutch of the veil. That's a strange sentence. Hey. What? Oh my god, what kind of choice is that? That sucks. That's a crappy choice to make. I think our daughter can handle herself. The problem is, I don't know, this is bullshit. This is a bullshit choice. I mean, this would be a bullshit choice on a real life situation too, because how the heck would you pick between your children? In this case, it's... I don't know. It makes sense to save the daughter, because apparently this is important. So she may be needed not only as our daughter, but for humanity's sake, if you like. On the other hand, the daughter is pretty good fighting-wise. We know that, we taught her. We don't know a lot about the son.